And now, at last, you'll witness the glory of his return.